The future is looking electric. By Aerospace just announced a new electric twin designed to compete with the King Air 260.
The 8-seat eFlyer 800 will cruise around 280 knots with a 500 nautical mile range. It will use new lithium sulfur batteries. Now, that range is much shorter than a King Air, but Bai says that's enough to fill most missions that turboprops fly now.
This is a cornerstone for business aviation. The eFlyer 800 is a different class of aircraft. The single engine fleet, eFlyer 2, eFlyer 4, answer much of the preliminary or ab initio training, the advanced training, the personal transportation, even air taxi to some extent. But business aviation starts with the great turboprops, the legacy classic aircraft that are in operation today. And that's where the eFlyer 800 and that category of eFlyer 800 electric begins to introduce advanced technologies into this business category, turboprop category of aircraft. And that's why the announcement today is so important. The eFlyer 800 announcement is bringing the benefit of electric to this very, very important market space.
The upside? Operating costs will be only one-fifth of a King Air's. The purchase price will be around $6 million, and Bai hopes to bring it to the market between 2024 and 2026.